Chapter 6. My school. We go to school to study. In school, we learn about the world around us. Our school has many teachers. They teach us how to read, write, and count. They also teach us good manners, discipline, and respect for elders. Our teachers sit in the staff room when they are free. Our school has a principal too. The principal is the head of the school who tells us about the important things and makes us follow rules and regulation in school. Places in our school. Our school has many places. We use these places to do different things. We gather in the assembly hall for prayers in the morning. We learn to read and write in our classroom. All our classrooms are large and airy. Our school has a large library. It has many books. We play in the playground. We learn to play new games here. We learn to draw, paint, and color in the art room. We learn music in the music room. We also learn how to sing and dance. When we are hurt or sick, we go to the medical room. We learn about computer in the computer room. Our school has a canteen too. Here, we get different types of food, drinks, and juices. People who help us in school. In school, there are many people who help us. They do various works for us. We must thank them for helping us. Principal, teacher, librarian, peon, sweeper, gardener, driver, guard.